What's up, guys? About to rob hack some pleasure in closet. All you need a flash drive. Got this at Target. 32 gigabytes. Got the pleasure in closet. You already seen my unboxing rant. So I'm gonna show you how to add some games on the pleasure in closet. So let's get that started. Time to show you some games to add.
Alright guys, I have added some couple of games, and this is how you do it right here. Go to here. This is how I get work out down here a lot. So I had a couple of games you see on my folders. So I had 33. So we're going to add some couple of dinosaur game by Capcom called Dino Crusher. So I'll just type numbers or add because it's need to go. Tracked it away. So that's what I'm doing. 35. You don't hear me typing because I got all sound effects and stuff. So you won't hear me typing. So I'm clicking game data, drag that over the We're gonna take forever to load real quick. So I'm gonna go ahead and click this one, doing exactly the same thing for the next cover. And keep going. So going back to this page, game data. Adding Dino Crush dinosaur. Throwing some of these files away I don't need anymore. Drag these. What is this sort of a file? It's not gonna take me forever for loading this up. So I'm gonna keep continue. So open this up.
Just let you know, it's all 35 games. We got Capcom vs. SNK, year 2001, Dead Alive, Evil Though, JoJo Bizarre Adventure, Trigunner, Soul Blade, Tekken 2, Marvel vs. Street Fighter, Marvel Super Heroes, Marvel vs. Capcom, Mortal Kombat 4, Mortal Kombat Trilogy, X-Men vs. Street Fighter, Dragon Ball GT Fighter Brawl, Darkstalkers 3, Mobile Suit Gundam Battle, Assassin 2, also, Motherfucker Battle, attention nobody give a fuck about, Kena Fighter 99, Tekken 3, you know, I had to add that, also this, and also Part 2, you know, this is gonna be awesome, Yuhasha, Striken 2, shit. Yeah. So y'all want to know it really works. It's work. And these are the two games I just added. So y'all want to know which game we'll play. They're alive. Don't know what about that problem fits need to get fixed. shake, and you know what I mean? This is the game I've been playing my day. Anyway, next. Check Evil Zone out. Let me know if somebody can fix that little problem right there.
Ihadulka is a being capable of existing in multiple dimensions.
Yeah. I've seen all this. Skip all that. And I had to unlock a lot of outfits and shit.
Is it my turn?
Objective understood.
Y'all tired of sleeping. But you know, everybody know about Tekken 2, so I'm gonna play that. Cobblem. You know, this is one of my favorite games. Gosh, I'm climbing out that cliff. But I'm just gonna show you how it really works and it's clear.
Round one, fight! Fight.
A lot of this game are really low.
Round two, fight!
Well, go on the next one. I played it a lot of times in my child days. Got that Mortal Kombat. Every character they have unlocked. Don't know how. Got the X-Men vs. Street Fighter. Darkseid 3. Tekken 3. Had to have that on there. Told y'all about this one. I ain't got a checkpoint, so I ain't. I tried Kakar versus SNK. So basically, all these games really are working, and I'm gonna have to find some cheat codes, unlock some characters from this game, and XMK for a while time. I know they've been making a lot of Marvel vs. Capcom.
この程度じゃどうしないか。
本気で行くぜ。
Final round fight.
I tried them, I already tested them all, see it worked, it all worked. Sound a little bit, mess up a little bit, but it's still a pleasure in classic. 35 great freaking games from the classic. All you gotta use a USB, and yeah. So I'm out.